Hi everybody, this is Money Mom. I know that I have shown you before that I've organized this, but I really don't like the way that I organized it because there's just too many loose things around. Dear sweet Kimber again, who I would love to keep, is going to help me with this, and we're going to buy some containers at the Dollar Tree and label some things and see if we can make this a better fit for us and see what we can do with this. This is going to be a little bigger project. We'll get back with you and we'll see what you guys think. I love you. Let me know what you're organizing today, guys, and I always love to hear your valued opinion. Thank you. Bye-bye. Hello, everybody. This is Money Mom. This is the back closet. I have to say I'm thrilled. Kimber helped me with it, and we labeled everything. I'm not sure if you can see because I know it's kind of dark, but I do have a light. But we organized things like up here, bug spray and sunscreen, and this is air fresheners and some little candles. This back here is body wash. We've got the shampoos, soaps and lotions and deodorants, beauty supplies, more body wash. Maybe that isn't body wash. I can't read it from here. Anyway, sorry guys. This would be the cleaners, dental, miscellaneous, makeup, shavers, all this. This way I can tell where everything is. It's not just all in there. I am liking it a lot. Let me know what you guys think. I'm probably, out of all the organization things that we've done, I'm the happiest with this. Thanks everybody. This is Money Mom signing off. Oh yeah, that's miscellaneous up there. That's what that is. I've got a couple miscellaneous. I have a bunch of things in there. Anyway guys, this is Money Mom signing off. Let me know what you're organizing today and any tips you have. Love you. Bye.